I titled this, I Know What You're Thinking, because I thought perhaps there would be some that would wonder, why do you cut your pieces of wood so large? And we have some pretty good sized trees, and so we cut them sometimes 12 to 18 inches tall. And they're bigger, they're way more. Well, I have a wood splitter, and I could split them, but I actually do it for the exercise, for the look, for the workout. Dolores, or the boss, excuse me, doesn't load the big ones. She loads a lot of the little ones, but I load the big ones, and I just feel like it's good for me to lift a little more, and until I can't. I get to the place where I can, but so I do it for the workout. So that's the reason I don't split the wood into small pieces, smaller pieces. And so anyway, I thought I'd just mention that to you and show you the video. And you have a good week, and thanks for watching. If you would subscribe and like and comment if you like, I'd appreciate it. Thank you very much. GD Tractor. One reason I don't split the logs is because I do it for daily exercise. Now, sometimes they're a little big. They used to be much bigger, about twice as big, several years ago. But I now cut them down to about 14 inches is about the tallest. Sometimes they're pretty good size still and weigh probably 40 to 50 pounds, the heaviest ones. And but it gives me a little bit of a workout every day. And I do have a wood splitter, and I could easily split them. But I have chosen to use them as barbells, kind of. Now, if you were thinking, why doesn't Gary split those logs? That's the reason. Have a good day.